Welcome to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show on SoulProsper Radio. I'm Elder Lee Williams, and for the next hour, we'll present music from yesteryear by some of your favorite quartets. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Without any further ado, let's fire up the old turntables.
about a song that I learned to sing one day when I was nothing but a small boy. And just before I left my home, mother told me, she said, son, you're going out into the world to make a life for yourself. I like to sing this song to the cheerings. If you never see me no more, I want you to always remember these words. My Lord. Oh, don't forget the family prayer. Oh, Jesus, I'm talking about Jesus. He's gonna meet you there. Lord, have mercy. Lord, now when we get it, I know we got to go.
You're tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show right here on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams.
Oh, Lord, I've come to receive
my blessing.
But I dare you, I dare you. Are you listening at me, children? No! But this is what you gotta do. Your hopes on
something,
on things that are eternal. Hold on to God's unchanging hand. I want the world to know this.
Yeah. fish and meat. And Mama said we all had to go. Had to get some old time religion rooted down in our souls. Don't worry about leaving early. We gonna be here mighty late. And when the pastor gets through preaching, he's gonna make sure our soul is saved. It's an old sin meeting. Everybody got a meeting. We gonna be singing and praying when we get there. It's an old sin revival. Everybody got a meeting. We gonna be singing and praying. When we get in there. Y'all say for me one more time. When we get in there. Won't you say just one more time. When we get in there. Oh, that's a good song. Yeah. I like that. Break it down for me. Anybody ever been to a old-fashioned meeting? Let me tell you what they're gonna see when they get there. Gonna be saying,
when we get in there.
Gonna be praying,
when we get in there.
Look, Mama gonna be there. She already got a shout with on. Daddy gon' be there. Got on a long road. Look what they're doing. Preaching. Singing. He
shouted.
When we get it. Listen. I never will forget it. Just a young boy. I was looking at the people in that old-fashioned meeting. I never will forget. I wanted to be able to understand what was going on.
You're tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Stay tuned for more great gospel music.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that.
Yeah, Coleman, I like that too, bruh.
This little song, talking about he said, she said, they said, and after get all the way around, they gonna be saying that y'all said. Listen. Oh,
please don't get involved in this, he said.
Don't do it, children, nothing.
Nothing but confusion all the time.
Well, if they said that you said, somebody said that they said. Talk to you a little bit here. I want to tell you something. Listen. Did you see that deacon playing the number in the store?
No, but I heard the preacher came in and the deacon ran out the door.
Well, I heard him say that he told that the deacon as he was going out the store,
put a dollar on pick for him. Cell phone ringing. Somebody's calling now.
Hello? What you say? They said it. I said what? That you said.
What they said?
Watch out, boy.
Somebody. I don't know where it might be. In the church house. In the White House. Choir members, somebody. Wait a minute here. I want to tell y'all something. I'm gonna leave you here. Listen. Well, I hope you enjoy this. So keep these words in mind. You know what? What I gotta do? Y'all got to stop gossiping. The gossiper. Y'all got to stop. Stop. One more time. I'm finished with that.
Thank you, Linwood. Now we want to sing it for mothers all over the world.
Thank you.
Stay right there, brothers, right there.
Again, time and time over and over again. Church folks can't get along. Isn't that a shame? Listen, you go to church on Sunday with praising God and mine. The thing you would like to do is leave your troubles behind. Before you sit down on your seat, here come a sister, well dressed. And when she opened her mouth to talk, it ain't nothing but a whole lot of mess. And I'm sick and tired.
Sick and tired.
Yes, I am.
Sick and tired.
Yeah.
Of these two-faced church folk.
Can I get a witness out there? Anybody else feel like I'm feeling right now? It's time to serve God and cut this mess out. Well, I gotta move on. I got somebody here to help me sing. Glenn, where are you?
I'm a living witness. God can change your life. Make up in your mind that you are gonna do right. Can't keep going around telling a whole lot of lies. Cause on that judgment day, you're in for a big surprise.
I'm so sick and tired. Yes, I am. We can't get along.
Yeah.
I don't like it, and I don't either. Say again, I'm sick and tired. Somebody understand it better if I tell you like this. You know what? What I'm talking about. The usher board can't get along with the choir members. The choir members don't want to obey the pastor. This is mess, y'all. Everybody wants to be the preacher. But when trouble rise, you duck your tail and take off running. What I'm trying to tell you, if God called a preacher, you can't find him. This is what everybody else needs to do in the church house. Don't you think it's time to line up with God right now?
Then we draw the line.
Can I get a witness? We need to cut this mess out and try to get along a little better. Yeah, yeah. But he ain't coming for no jealousy. Said he's coming for church without spot or wrinkle. Yes, oh yes, sir. Yes. Don't you think it's time,
think it's time
to get right with the Lord? Hell, look at mother and father arguing in front of the children, cheering on one. I got
You're tuned to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams. Join us every Wednesday as we present to you nothing but quartet oldies right here on Soul Prosper Radio. God bless.
The grace of God is revealed in Jesus. Jesus gave his life for us. Jesus Christ was our substitute. For by grace, we are saved through faith. And not of ourselves. It is a gift of God. Not of works, lest any man should boast. But we are bought with a price. Therefore, we should glorify God in our bodies and in our spirit, which is in God. Hallelujah.
I am redeemed.
And I'm
bought with a price. Jesus
has changed
my whole life.
And if
anybody
asks you
just who
I am,
do this for me.
Tell them
that
I'm
redeemed.
Pastor Strong.
Lord knows I'm redeemed. I was bought with
a price.
Jesus
changed
my
whole
life.
Oh,
I want you to know that
if anybody,
if they ask you,
yeah.
Just who?
Somebody
may want to
know who I am.
Tell them
that
I've
been redeemed.
Hallelujah.
There's
no
shackles
on
me.
I'm
as free
as
I can
be.
Because
Jesus
gave
his
own life.
Harvey
was out
on
Calvary
where
he died
for
you and
me.
I thank God.
I'm
glad about
it.
Oh,
I'm born
with
a price.
One
day,
Jesus,
thank you,
Lord,
it changed
my
whole
life.
Oh,
Lord,
if
anybody
asks you,
Just who
I am.
Just do this
for me.
Tell them
that I am
redeemed.
One more thing
I want to
tell you now.
After
a while, you're going to
do this.
If you run
across
anybody
that
used to
know
me
when I
was running the
street,
do this
for me.
Tell
them
that
I'm
doing
just
fine.
Thanks
to you, Lord.
Then
tell them,
say,
the last
time
that you saw me. I lift up holy hand and then look at him and tell him. That's all I want you to do. That's what I want you to do. Tell them I am redeemed. Just tell them I'm not the same. There are no more shackles on me. I'm free, y'all. Oh, yes, I am. You see, it started in the Garden of Eden when our father Adam committed the first sin. Sin got stronger and stronger. And I tell you, something else happened. God got angry and decided that he was going to destroy man. Yes, he did. And you know what? Nobody qualified to come down and redeem man. And there's a voice, Jesus' voice, cried out to his father and said, I'll go down and redeem man. He said, bring me a baby's body. And look at him. He came down, wrapped himself in flesh, and ended up on Calvary.
Oh, thank you.
They pierced him in the side. He shed his blood. He shed
thank
his blood.
You,
and you might have a right to the tree of life. He died for you and died for me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
I want you to know one thing. I thank the Lord for dying for me. I'm free,
yeah.
I'm free, y'all. I'm free, oh, tell them, y'all. If I don't see you no more, don't worry about me, no.
I'm redeemed.
Oh,
tell them.
Oh, Lord, I am redeemed. I'm not what I ought to be. I'm not what I'm supposed to be, but I thank God tonight. I'm not what I used to be. I'm redeemed. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I feel good, y'all. Tell my enemies, tell my friends. I'm redeemed. Thank you, Lord.
Woo!
Oh boy.
I don't know about you, but I can remember when they used to have the old time revival meeting. Those sisters would be in the heaven coming. Would be so happy. You know what they would say? You know it's hard. Get out my car. Would you help me?
feel good now, y'all. I feel all right. Y'all help me now.
Just can't hardly get along.
Oh, that's somebody good to me. Oh, I feel like I'm a church.
Oh, I just can't hardly get along. I just can't hardly get along.
Wow.
I just can't hardly get along.
God Almighty,
just can't get along.
You're taking a trip back down memory lane with the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show, right here on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Don't touch that dial. Time for another edition of Elder Lee's Funnies. Well, this mother and her little daughter were at church one morning, and the little girl started feeling queasy. She tugged on her mama's sleeve and said, Mama, can we leave now? Mama said, No, girl, church just now starting. Yeah, Mama, but I think I'm going to have to throw up. Okay, then go out the front door and go around to the side of the church and then keep going. When you get to the back, look for a bush and then throw up behind the bush. Okay, Mama, I'm going.
It wasn't 2 minutes later the little girl came back. Mama looked at her and said, "Did you throw up?" "Yes, Mommy, I threw up." "Well, how in the heck could you go all the way outside and around to the back of the church and get back in 2 minutes?" "I didn't have to go to the back of the church, Mama. They got this little box next to the front door that said, 'For the sick.'"
Did you know that you can hear broadcasts that you may have missed, or shows that you'd like to hear again? All you have to do is mosey on over to YouTube, where you can find many of our oldies broadcasts archived. We also have our new music broadcast featured there as well.
All you have to do is go to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Enjoy. And to submit requests or comment on the show, just email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Stay blessed and not stressed.
Wow, an hour goes by so quickly. I hope you enjoyed the broadcast today. If God says the same, I'll see you here again next week. Until then, stay blessed and not stressed.